Thank you. If SmackDown Live is the house that AJ Styles built, then the foundation was constructed in Japan. I learned that the audience there respects traditions like... There's one other Japanese tradition that you need to know. On your first trip, you're gonna buy all the veterans dinner.
Glad you are getting your rest. You are going to need. Yes, everywhere known there. The same with you.
I'm really looking forward to it, because Triple H is not on it. And I'm excited to see your match against Nakamura, of course. Depending on how that goes, you might have a match at the Dome for a big... But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Before all that, I've arranged for you to take on an up-and-coming star from a Japanese... I think it'll be more fun. Your opponent tonight...
What started in high school gyms in the U.S. has now added a new chapter in Japan. This is truly a special moment.
And this is only our first night here. We will get to see Buzz versus Nakamura. And then there's the WWE Network special from the Dome. I'd do this for free.
Don't give him any ideas, Byron.
Thanks again for joining us from Japan for this WWE.com exclusive.
It said you had a successful Japanese debut last night. But tonight, you face the King of Songstar in his kingdom. And you will be lucky to go back to America with all your teeth.
Does it really say all that?
More or less.
Thank you.
Talk about making an impression on your first tour of Japan. Not only was Buzz able to pull out a victory, he did it on Nakamura's home turf. That's impressive.
You may have gotten that win tonight, but next time, it ends differently. Yeah. To face.
We hope you enjoyed this WWE.com exclusive. Be sure to join us tomorrow on the WWE Network as we bring you a huge special event live from
Hey, go get your wrestling gear on.
Why? I thought I didn't have a match tonight on the network special.
After what I saw you do against Cole Quinn and then Shinsuke, you do now. I'm changing the scheduled AJ Styles versus Nakamura match to a triple threat, and you're the third participant.
So I get to wrestle at the Dome? On the network special? Tonight?
Yes, but not if you don't get ready, so go. Now! Go! An opportunity like this doesn't come around very often. Not only because of where we are, but because of the circumstances. Triple H isn't here to try and Owens and interfere. You control your destiny tonight. It's your chance to show the world live. You can thank me by going out there and having the best. An opportunity like this, you can thank me.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed that my big singles match with Shinsuke Nakamura. Are you crazy? I may be from Georgia, but the legend of AJ Styles was born in the Dome. So there's no way I'm gonna be upstaged by you or Nakamura.
If you didn't understand last night, I'll say it again tonight.
An opportunity like this, you can thank me.
Styles out of the ring. Can he steal this one?
is a career-defining win.
I'd say it's a career-defining Japanese tour. He deserves to celebrate.
Buzz capitalized on an opening to pin Nakamura.
Capitalize is a nice way to put it. He stole the win from AJ.
Wow, coming from AJ in Japan? That means a lot.
Apparently, he's earned AJ's respect.
If these two have formed an alliance, that could have huge repercussions going forward.
Without a doubt. Well, that does it for us from the Dome in Japan. Thank you so much for those of you who woke up early to catch us live on the WWE.